Now, this monster is the same one what you've seen on From Godzilla Saves the Earth. He's a little bit different, but this one has blades.
Godzilla. Monsters.
Yeah, he can use teleport. Hey, get me up. Let me up. Hey, let me up. He's a crystal. Oh, shitty. Oh, and this guy got weapons on his tail. If he walks carefully, he has cable comes out of his closet. Watch. I discovered that the day that I bought this game. You don't want to mess with this guy. He's going down before I do, that's for sure. Oh, crumbs. No, this is mine. Ah, you bomb. There's more than one way. Thank you. Stop looking at him. Focus on the crystal.
Okay.
Thank you.
blue wins.
Not bad, it's okay. But Godzilla 90 has still got the highest points yet. Now this one is like Godzilla Saves the Earth, but I can say my opposite zero cannon, I can use that many times as I want. I don't have to wait for a UFO. Did that. See, I'm charging my energy up again. That's how I can use my zero cannon every trip. So I keep pushing them back if I can find that blue crystal. Freeze. You stay right there. Thank you. Now, this is what's gonna happen. If you get big, this is what's gonna happen to you. You go back down to normal size, so don't get any ideas there. As long as I'm kill you, I'll use that zero carry, Mickey. Oh, Gene, how did he get big again? Oh man, I wasted that one. Years to figure out how to work Kiyu. He's not easy to aim that zero cannon. Trying to find another crystal here. Did you notice Kia's eyes changes from yellow to red? See, it's yellow now. When I release it, his eyes change to red. Look at that, he's having a seat. Driving the motorcycle or something. Look like he's driving the motorcycle. I knew I wasted that. Yep, Godzilla 90 is still high, but I've still got the lead. Well, I'll stop here. In the next 2 months, it'll be on later.